Stokes thought about it, pulls up, fires over Young, and he hits.
Money!
Stokes looking, tries to get through the double team, drives in the lane, kicks it back out on top of McCray, an open three is good.
Money!
Stokes got the double team, but he found McCray. Drives to the baseline into a double team, flips it out to Stokes at three-point range, back to McCray, another three on the way, and that one's good.
He worked hard that time to get open.
Gives to Richardson, guarded by Wilbekin. Richardson drives against Wilbekin, free throw line, pull up, 15-foot shot is good.
Wow, tough shot. Josh has got a ton of confidence in that shot. He can shoot over Wilbekin.
Trying to back him down into a double team, now flips it out McCray. McCray against Wilbekin, drives baseline, little floater is good on the baseline. Maiman works against Young, spins, can't get in, gives it out. Richardson, good, a three, long range.
Make them pay when they double team like that.
19-15, Gators. Side of the hash mark, he drives to the baseline. Bounce pass underneath, Maiman layup, good. Nice pass, partner.
That's what you got to do when they overplay, attack them.
Missed the shot, Maiman rebounds. Tennessee's got numbers. McCray slices that one and slam. Jordan McCray with a monster and slam. Jordan McCray took off, took it right at the Gator defense and rammed it home in the crowd. Barton gives it over to Richardson. He drives the left hand top of the key, pulls up, 15-foot shot on the way, good.
Wow, Josh has made three from the same spot.
It's in right side, down low Stokes. Working against Finney Smith, under the basket, goes up and throws it in. Good move across the lane for the key. Gives it to Stokes, free throw line, jump shot for the tie. It's gonna be bounced
in. There.
Everything going for Tennessee right now. Antonio Barton out front sets it up, gets a high ball screen, drives down the lane to the basket, layup good. Antonio Barton to the rim, and Tennessee leads by four. Barton top of the key, drives again, now pulls up, 15-foot jump shot, good.
Antonio
flips it out to Stokes on the wing. Stokes trying to make a move against Walker across the lane.
Yeah.
One shot is good, a little five-footer by Stokes. And the Gators a strong start to the second half. Now lead Tennessee 38-34. Here's McCray driving in, puts it across the lane with a left hand up and in.
They went right over the top of that press that time.
38-36. Tennessee breaks the press. Barton drives down the lane. Layup is good. Antonio Barton right to the rim.
He read it perfectly.
Stokes hands the ball off to McCray. Head fakes. He drives down the left side of the lane. Tough follow-away shot. Good.
Wow.
What a shot by McCray. Thompson deflects the pass. Steals it. Here's Thompson to the basket. Layup. Good. Oh, he missed the layup.
Stokes
sticks up. Tips it up and in.
Way to hustle, Jarnell.
So Tennessee saves the possession. McCray in the corner to Richardson, and he nails a three-point shot.
Money.
Gives it ahead to Maiman. Maiman gets it off to Stokes. Stokes against Young. Comes across the lane. Throws it. Hook shot. Good. And he's fouled. Wow. Stokes across the lane. Flipped up that hook shot. Maiman as they flip it out to him. And now Tennessee gets it to Richardson in the corner. His three is good. And Konza Martin takes another timeout.
Got it down to six.
Yep. Gators lead it 64-58. The third-ranked Gators come to Thompson Bowling Arena and knock off the Volunteers 67-58.